Produced by Beats Loki.
Beats Loki, you know what's up.
Nope.